Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today I'm going to do something really cool. I'm going to solve a Rubik's Cube under 2 minutes. And actually I've been learning how to do this for the past few weeks. My father taught me over the winter break. So now I can actually do it under 2 minutes. And so I'm going to show you how I do it. We're going to put a timer and see how much time I take. So as you can see, it's fully messed up right here. So I'm going to solve it now. Start. The time is 1 minute and 28 seconds. So my highest was 1 minute and 45 seconds. So alhamdulillah, I got to beat my score this time, which is really good. Alright, thank you all for watching. See you next time, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.